pretty much what's your concern?
No concern, just casual building the pedal and pouring rain all day. Car got broken. We are in delay of 2 days. Then God sent us this weather. I believe that there is the reason. Results will be a tope.
Yeah, that?
A bit muddy, so there is some adaptation to be done on the bike. It's much better than I expected, actually. It's only the roots and the rocks that are a bit slippery.
A softer spring. Let's see how it goes.
Para montar está bastante divertido, pero para apretar se complica un poco. Resbala mucho, hay muchas raíces. Se está rompiendo porque todos los corredores van ahí que no. Pataleando, entonces, está todo revuelto. Ay, ¿qué pasa?
No ves nada.
It looks much more muddy than yesterday.
Yeah.
I like riding here in Loudenvielle. The conditions are going to be epic, so I'm looking forward to just play in the mud and go as fast as possible and have some fun, as always.
This is a little bit longer when from front wheel when mud goes over. Doesn't go in the ice because today vision will be crucial.
Round six, our final round of our 2024 UCI Enduro World Cup is here in Loudenvielle, Perigou, and the conditions have been hectic. Probably the most hectic we've seen all season. The dirt is so wet and so sticky right now, it's wreaking havoc amongst all of our riders. There's mud tires, there's flat pedals, there's crashes, there's carnage, there's all of the stuff that we love about enduro racing, and it comes at the final round of the year when everything is on the line. If anyone, we had a chat last night about who the contenders would be, and Martin Maes is on our list. The way he's been riding recently, I think the downhill confidence from Andorra last weekend, the flat pedals, the way Martin rides suits these conditions. I feel like over the years, when it's got ruddy and gnarly and wet, Martin Maes is always a name that comes to mind.
He's on fire.
Encouraging messages from the kids.
That's in the group with the family and everyone.
Okay. Martin's family, my family, his manager, everyone.
Team fan club.
Yeah.
I hide it when he's here, but I'm on fire inside.
After a while, I could pace myself and climb back from, I think, 7th to 2nd.
This is the very outcome of the 2024 season of this World Cup.
Unbelievable, like, I didn't think I could still do it. What can I say, yeah? Just 3 years trying hard, but never really happened, and then when you least expected, it comes this way. So yeah, you know, sports are a lot of up and downs, and I feel like the last 2 years it's been a lot of lows, and it's you know, it's worth it. It's worth it. Everybody for the work you've been putting into this project. We've built this for 3 years. Markel, the engineers, Inaki, you take care of us. Primoz, our amazing team manager. It's a team effort. So I just wanted to say thanks very much to Orbea. Thanks very much to trust in me. And congrats to everybody.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Orbea Fox Enduro team!